I looked at my email. Then I got the shock of my life. I felt like Muhammad Ali had hit me in the stomach.
What Correct. Did that email say?
Basically, they have found another announcer, and that, Charlie, you're a legend and you're wonderful and all kinds of great lines that I wish I could use on myself sometime. But basically, this gentleman that you see is really good, and but I was disappointed because I thought I would be the announcer. And then when I read the email, I thought I was going to commit suicide. It was really terrible. I know that I've been doing it for 60 years, and no one has ever asked whether I'm a Democrat, Republican, Independent. So it's just the ability of the individual announcer. I have been the only announcer that's ever, again, announced the inaugural parade. And so I was taken back a little bit, thinking, gee, how did they get another person?